friends, welcome again. Today I will explain you that I think, in my opinion, it's very important not only to know how to make a good coffee, a great cup of coffee, but as well to know how to drink coffee. For me, it's very important as well has some nice, interesting cup of for coffee. And many times I like to change. So in my home I have a big collection of various cups. Some I designed, some I just bought on my travel trips. And for me it's very important touch of this cup. For example, this, it's quite raw and it's reminding me a little bit coffee with color and coffee grinds with touching. And I like a lot, it's my favorite cup I bought in Thailand, in Chiang Mai. This one has kind of like very smoothy structure, it's kind of like very pleasant to hold. And after this, it's a porcelan regular cup, kind of like more for tea than for coffee. But sometimes I like drink as well from this. From every of this cup, this coffee can taste differently. As well, sometimes I drink from glass, mostly when it's nice light, sunlight, and goes through coffee. It's very interesting as well. As well, it's quite interesting to see this contrast between coffee and cup. So for example, for this reason I don't like too much this cup, but sometimes I use it because it has nice structure. And like I told, for me the most favorite cup is this one for holding and for kind of like cozy feeling from the structure. This one, it's nice, you can see nearly through, it's very thin porcelan, and it's nice to hold only like this. After this cup has some layers, so it's quite interesting as well to hold and play with this with fingers. And kind of like a little bit massaging of hands. And this one has quite interesting structure, it's not too much visible, but has some pores, and it's nice as well, I like as well. So if you want more, I wrote up this book, you can find it on Amazon, and this link you can find under in this other text, under this video, so enjoy.